Florida probate litigation. How do I handle an estate of a missing person? My name is John Pankauski. I'm an estate and trust lawyer with Pankauski Hauser in downtown West Palm Beach, Florida. What happens if somebody's missing? Can you probate that estate? What if you're an heir at law, or what if you're a beneficiary under a will? Do you inherit from that missing person? Well, you may. Ask your Florida probate litigation attorney about a very unique section of the Florida Probate Code, section 733.209. It deals with estates of missing persons. Now, even though you can open up a probate of a missing person, not so fast. Be careful. That doesn't mean you're going to be allowed to proceed with the probate proceeding. It doesn't necessarily mean that you're going to inherit. You first need to have your Florida estate lawyer get a ruling from the probate court judge that the missing person is deceased. My name is John Pankauski, and this concludes my remarks about estates of missing persons in Florida.